Noka, this is Penelope, and this is Sylvia, and I'm Kaba. We have a new movie named Marshmallow Planet, and we're gonna put it all over Cambodia
and around the world.
Maybe we're gonna put it in Canada, maybe Australia, or maybe we're gonna put it on YouTube. I hope you like it, and I hope you subscribe. Thank you.
She wants to go to the Earth because she doesn't have any friends on the Marshmallow Planet. She asked Magic Fish to bring her to the Earth. The Magic Fish said yes. 1 month later, the girl tells her friend that she was a Marshmallow Planet person. So she tells all of her Earth friends invite them to her home, but when Marshmallow people save Earth people coming to the planet, they got scared thinking they're going to attack the planet. So Marshmallow people attack the Earth. Then they tell the Marshmallow people to stop attacking the people on the Earth, but the Marshmallow people doesn't listen to them. Because the Marshmallow people want to destroy the Earth, then Marshmallow Girl tell the Marshmallow people to stop destroying the Earth. Then they explain that you could attack Earth anymore because they are a nonsense. They didn't do anything at all and found out they are nice people who love marshmallows. So they become friends. Then they fly back to the Earth with the rocket. The end.
I'm going to create a